The principal of Granby High School sent out a message to families today saying they found a student on campus with a weapon. This happened this morning. It should be noted that Granby received a bomb threat earlier in the week.